You could have been living lavish with me, but you rather fuck with them dusty assholes.
Learn to survive, I carry my chop. Before I was 12, I went to the doctor. Fucked on the strip and I took me a rocks. Now you my blood and you say you gon' pop me. Fall over low, you see never about thotties. Don't mention my name if you mention them bodies. Don't mention my name if you mention them bodies. Stop taking drugs after sending a summer. How you gon' blame me? I give a cabana. Bitch, I'm a star, gotta use condom. Don't drink tea, only like Walker. Sippin' on Walker, I feel like I'm fucked. Shit in my pocket, that shit'll go block her. Say that I mean what you mean, I caught you. Get away from a high speed, don't toss her. Called you a bitch, I'm sorry I lost her. Head down, X feel perfect, set off. Bitch, my phone that passed me a charge. Ain't have a coat, walk to school in the thermal.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm currently, well, clearly, as y'all can see, I just did my hair. As y'all know from the last video of Afro Funk Fest, there is a trip coming up. And right now, I'm preparing, you know, it's usually the week before the trip. It's usually just a little bit hectic just because you're preparing. You're trying to get everything situated so that during the trip, you're not, you know, nothing goes not as planned. If y'all don't know, we're going to Cancun, Mexico. Like I said, my hair is already done. Going to do my toes, and I just may come another day for my nails just because I'm kind of on a time crunch with doing my toes and my nails. So I think I personally feel like you should always do your toes. Like, if one thing that needs to be done is your toes. Your nails, you could, you know, get away with it not being done, but your toes should always be done. That's just law. Yeah, I should have known better. It is closed. It's Tuesday, they're closed. All right, so I'm just gonna have to proceed tomorrow. But no, they played with me. Wow. Okay. All right, guys. So we're redoing this. today is Friday. We're what? What day it is? Shit. Is 4 days left until our trip to Cancun, Mexico for spring break. I'm currently at the Chick-fil-A line getting breakfast because that is so essential for me. Like, always gotta get breakfast. Like, that's just one thing about me, two things for sure, because breakfast, important meal of the day, literally. My stomach, just the minute I wake up, I be hungry. Like, definitely gotta get breakfast. But Saria is currently, and Saria is also one out of the 12 people that is going on this trip. I know a lot of people, but she is currently at the nail salon getting her toes done. I'm meeting up with her, but 9 times out of 10 she'll probably be done, because y'all, look at this line. This line is long. Like, yeah. Say hi to Saria, y'all. We finna be jumping. That girl is real packed. Tell them how packed it is. Where? at the nail salon.
Girls pack. I was in and out because I was there when it opened. 10 o'clock maybe.
I try to get her breakfast, but y'all, like, I try to, you know, surprise her with some, you know, breakfast.
I love you.
Why is it not standing? So I didn't get a chance to record the finished product of my nails once I got out the nail shop because I was in a rush. But this is how it looks. Real cute. Ooh. My package has shipped. My final items has shipped. But yeah, these are the final product of my nails. Real cute, real cute. And then my toes. French tips. Real cute. Yeah. Hopefully I got it, because I don't even know if I got it for real or not. But y'all, it is T minus 2 days, or I guess you could say a day till the trip. No, 2 days. 2 days. Let me stop. But today I'm packing. getting ready to go on the road because I'm leaving tomorrow early morning, 4 or 5 a.m. ish. And yeah, y'all, like, look at my passport, real cute. Match my nails. Oops, too much. Match my nails, like, ow. Like, yeah. So I'm gonna be packing. I'm going to show you guys like some of the stuff that I have. There will be a separate video with a haul to show like the whole look that I have for you guys. So I'm just gonna be packing. Like, my room is actually not a mess, which I am proud of myself about. But I know when it's time to pack and get things assimilated, it's gonna be hectic. But this is my last spring break of undergrad. Like, I don't know how to feel about that. I don't, because trips is trips and I'm gonna take it regardless. We're gonna have a good time. We is excited. Like, we be screaming on the phone saying like, yo, we're gonna be drunk all day. So yeah, I'm excited, y'all. Like, I'm just over here doing all this because my nails is done. Like, look at my nails. Like, yeah. Hey y'all, so I'm currently in Miami. It's a couple of hours, probably approximately like 5 hours before the flight aborts and go ahead and go to Cancun. I'm currently packing. It's a mess, but you know, I'm gonna fix it up just a little bit or whatever so that it'll be good to go, so that I can go to the airport and it'll be faster service. I'm not done yet. I actually have to do my eyebrows. I just always do my eyebrows down back in Miami instead of Tally, because you have to trust your eyebrow people. And I haven't tried it yet and I'm scared to. So I stick to the lady down in Miami. So a lot of the times when my eyebrows is not done, because I choose not to get it done due to the fact that I don't trust a lot of people that do my eyebrows, because I ain't got none. So I'm gonna be doing my eyebrows, which I'm literally gonna be the first person in line. Like, I'm really like trying to get there. Like, I need this stuff to be done. Like, I need to be good, ready to go. So definitely going to get ready, finish up packing, get ready, do my eyebrows, and then we good to go. We're gonna be in Cancun. What's going on? I'm sorry, but my flight was a little late. On top of that, my transportation was delayed, so we just had to hurry up and get ready for Coco Bongo. So I'm gonna do a little intro and a little run back for you guys. Say hey, Saria. Hey. Y'all remember her? She was the one that was in the car and I bought her Chick-fil-A. So yeah, I'm gonna do a little run back, but right now we're getting some pictures in. We're gonna get cute, fine, dressed up, drinking, all of that, lit. Yeah. So I'll see y'all later. Everybody say hey. 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 And that's our period. Say hey, Chelsea. Okay. Now, pimp a nigga. I'm gonna show you how to pimp a nigga.
Thank you.
baby a great time.
Great time. Yeah. Y'all tell us, how was it rated?
It was
y'all rated. Break
your night.
When they
break your
balloons.
Lions. Okay, so at first the night went to shit. I'm already feeling the vibe. Not even the cap. Then I had to go chop it up with the supervisor. I'm like, sir.
But we had a great time after.
We were lit.
We were on the stage. They loved us. They loved us.
Say what's up. Hey. Say what's up.
What's up?
What's up? Where are you guys from?
California.
Yeah, one more. Yeah.
Good morning. Say hey, y'all.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
We're on our way to get breakfast. Coco Bongo was lit. Let me tell you how I was lit. And it was being a little too weird for me trying to use the little, what was that thing called?
The air blower.
The air blower to show under my pants? I'm not even gonna show y'all the video because that was just that, like, they literally was trying to harass me. But we're on our way to get breakfast, and then after that at 12 we will be going to beach club at Coco Bongo again.
No,
I keep, because you know they have the beach party.
I'm telling you, on the beach club is just the beach.
Oh, we're just going to the beach, I guess. And we're going at 12. So, yeah, we're on our way to breakfast right now. It's approximately like 9.
It's
9:20, so it's basically 10:20 US time, but 9:20 Mexico time. So, yeah, we're on our way to get breakfast.
And then
we'll see you guys later. Yes, it's in my bag. Hey, y'all. We got Irene. She already ate. This girl, one thing about Irene, this girl not gonna tell you nothing. She's just gonna put it in the chat and make it seem like everybody know. She gonna make sure everybody know. She gonna put it in the chat. But boy, she gonna get her breakfast. Her Rodina. Like, that's right. Please, get out of here. But yeah, we're on our way to get breakfast. It's coming. Hi. Okay, on my ex, cause y'all, you know I'm Caribbean. I need me.
I think it's
Cebolla. Yes, Cebolla. And then bell peppers. What is it? Pimentos?
Pimentos?
That's how you say it? Pimentos?
Pimientos?
Bitch. Pimientos? Yeah, I'm gonna get cheese. And that's it. That's how I usually do mine. Oh, they should have like a meat option. I don't want bacon. Oh, ham. Oh, this is gonna be good. We'll get a chance.
Say hey.
Hey.
So where are we going, Irene?
We're going to a private beach resort.
Private beach resort. It's called, what is it? A beach club, right?
Yeah, it's a beach club.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a beach club, baby.
Hey, if y'all in the front, y'all got a DJ.
Yeah. It's a green sauce, but it's spicy, but not too spicy. And this one is just through the roof spicy. And then we got Irene food over here. Our guac, y'all. These chips are amazing. With the guacamole, very fresh, very subtle. Hey, Jalen. They took the shot without me, y'all. That's because I was trying to.
You was trying to be too cute.
No, I was trying to change so I could put my whole body in this water.
It's giving. You could have been living lavish with me, but you rather fuck with them dusty assholes.
Y'all, we about to graduate. We in Mexico. Like. They know what time we are. It's spring break.
Somebody throw Sarah in the water.
Please.
I'm gonna let them
talk. Now y'all get in. It's not that deep. Yeah, go ahead. Like we ain't got expenses to pay for.
We mermaids over here.
I can't swim. I can doggy paddle. Chelsea just over here trying to be cute. Girl. Maybe you could be superstars. Thank you, cuz.
I was doing
it acapella. That was not safe for you. We ain't got no speakers, so you know we just gotta ride it out.
This vlogger
closed
it on. She should
have brought a speaker. No, y'all didn't tell me nothing. I'm not carrying shit all the time. Yo, like I'm hearing it just go. What? Taking a shot. Right here. Yeah. See. Oh my God, y'all, I'm so scared. That shit was nasty. That was so disgusting. Oh my gosh. No. No bueno. No. Mm-mm. No bueno. Not from. No.
No bueno.
No.
What
the light? Saria, I don't know how you do this.
Do what?
How you took that shot? Because this show's nasty.
Oh, bro.
No. Mm-mm. No. I'll stay with my amateur sleuth over there.
Getting ready for some frog. She got on heels, so I make sure.
Are you vlogging? Yeah, we going to what? Where are we going?
Senora Frog,
so we can get lit. Yeah. Thank God she's vlogging for me because I forgot about it.
She said that shit lit.
It's lit.
Last night I didn't get to party, so tonight I'm gonna party like a fucking rock star.
Yeah!
But it's not about me tonight.
Yeah!
It's definitely not about me partying like a rock star because it's Samantha's birthday. We're bringing it in at 12 o'clock like bad bitches fucking do.
Okay!
If I gotta show some titties, I'm gonna show some titties.
Yeah!
I mean, let me put it away. But you get the fucking shit. It's her birthday. We're lit. We're in, motherfucking.
Okay! Yeah!
morning, you guys. We are currently on our way to our first excursion. Yesterday, we had like a free day because it was quote unquote going to rain, but it ended up not raining. It did not rain at all. But that's cool because us going to the boat, it will be tomorrow anyways, and it's still gonna be clear, sunny, everything. Today we are going to do ATV, zip lining, all of that. And yeah, we're right now getting ready to hop on the bus. We're here, y'all. We're currently walking to get situated to go to our first excursion. She's like, girl, you're vlogging. I know.
Are we going up there to find it?
All right, y'all, we about to start our first excursion. We gonna zip line. We all ready, even though we had to do this hassle thing with this whole locker.
You ready?
But I'm ready.
Okay, the man said once you get to the top, the only way
I went over here scared of heights. How you pay your money? And you're not zip lining. That's backwards. That's working backwards. Yo, whenever I have kids, they're gonna hate me because the way I'm gonna talk shit. slight inconvenience.
They look groupies first. Oh my god.
Y'all look cool because we already live.
Say hi.
Hi. How was it?
Yeah.
Her shoe came off.
My
y'all.
Shoe came off.
Oh my god, it was great. Now, where are we going next? I want to go Ham Rock.
I don't want to buy some shoes.
Alright, we're
going
over there.
How was it, Naya?
Let's go. It was very fun.
Very bland. Okay, period.
Christelle can't drive, by the way.
Uh-oh! No! Hold on, now I gotta stop recording. What you said?
I can't go eat.
Oh, hell no. Oh shit.
Yeah.
That shit is so much fun.
Yeah. Oh, this is
it. It looks bumpy.
Yeah, bumpy. Bump, 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 bump. That's all I said. Bump, bump, bump.
Yes, me too.
Yeah.
Let me get you.
Hey, mommy. How was the driving one, the vehicles?
First of all, the wheels were stiff. Like,
mm-hmm. It was bumpy. It was like bum, 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 bum.
Oh, restaurant.
Not G.
I guess they would
get.
It's
1:40.
Thank you.
No problem.
Your helmet and your, perdón, sus cascos y sus zapatos sí son obligatorios. Los chalecos no, porque la profundidad.
Y'all know how to put it on? Like, y'all don't need help?
On the wrong. It hit my acrylic toe. It didn't hit that bad, but like damn. Oh my gosh. This is so beautiful, y'all. Yeah, like there is so much rocks under here that I'm damn near about to trip. How was it?
My baby, I like you. My baby, I die for you. See you, you know, I see you. My baby, you know, I ride with you. My baby, I don't cover that, I die for you. I pray to the Lord, I write to the Lord. Gonna greet the Lord, I pray to the Lord. Fatumata Jembele, everything being safe again, everything for your Jembele, oh Jembele, oh, oh yeah. You are not a friend of me, no. Baby, you need more to me, more to me. You are not a friend of me, no. Baby, you need more to me, more to me. Ooh. Promise, baby, call you back, yeah.
I need people and shadow.
Yakov? How much US dollars? So? Yeah. Okay. We're gonna get churros.
About 40%, nothing to discuss. Cause I'm getting by default and without any doubt.
US dollars?
$2 for big churros, $3 for cap. This is plain cinnamon sugar or topping.
I should be hiding.